Thank you, sir. Just 2 minutes of your time, please. You can just watch me for 2 minutes. First of all, welcome aboard, people. I'm the Sikululekile, Perry. Now, the name Sikululekile, it means we are free. So please be free with us, okay?
Yes, yes.
People, my name is Gavin. I'm one of the crew members on board this vessel, and I'm here to show everybody how to don a life jacket. Now, this vessel is equipped with 4 inflatable life rafts. It is large enough to accommodate all passengers and crew aboard this vessel. In the unlikely event of an emergency, please obey instructions given to you by the boat crew. Now, where you will find the life jackets in that event is right in the back there, in the center. There's the cupboard. Your jacket is waiting for you there. All right? Now, people, to put this life jacket, you place the life jacket over your head. Then you take the bottom long stretch, you wrap it around your waist, cross over the back, and then you tie it on top of the strap very tight in front. Like you tie your shoelaces. Shoelaces. Then you need to double up. Double up is the safety knot. You won't go down. Okay?
Yeah.
No Titanic here.
That's right.
Step number 2. You take the top clip and you just clip it in front. There we go. For signaling purposes, each life jacket are equipped with a whistle and a light. This light activates as soon as the light hits the water, the light will activate. Also, people, you will see on every life jacket is a red strap like this. The purpose of this strap is if you are in the water, you can just hold on to this, then you two will stay together forever. Otherwise, your loved one will float away from you. Toilets on board, you will see right at the back. The office is waiting for you also at the back. Your crossing time to Robben Island, 25 to 30 minutes. This is a no smoking vessel. Furthermore, people, sit back, relax, and enjoy your crossing to Robben Island. Thank you.
Thank you.
That's
the
25 that you
didn't know when you were swimming. So it's all saying I bring a jacket, the wind starts licking your eye. Wow, we are rolling.
Look.